Brutus there. I don't want to get too close. You can see their testosterone is well up. That's a warning telling me to stay away, more or less. That's sharpening these. It's mating season. And they are away from the rest, like the calves and that. A bit of head to head there, the young calf and Brutus, but it's nothing vicious. See the size of Brutus to the little one there. Yep, testosterone is well high on them at the moment. Keep your distance. Oh, well, wait. Good, mate. All right, we're going to shoot off now. Thanks for watching, everyone. What a beautiful, beautiful sight. I'll be mating with other bison, so we'll be having some more calves.